Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Things did not seem good at all for the kingdom, or for Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya. The clockwork knights led our heroes to underground prison cells that had been spared from all the destruction. There, no light of day would reach them, while they'd wait for what Lady Sunny and Lord Godric would do with them next.
Finally, these fools are where they truly belong.
And it won't be too long before I figure out how to transfer their powers away from them.
Forget about their powers, Godric. With the wizard's children, we've no need to spend time and resources on how to extract the enchantment of soul. The heroes of Trine are harmless. Our clockwork army needs your attention now.
So, I guess they are getting away with this.
Heroes, I'm inside the walls. Let me see if I can open a door for you from here.
I'm free!
So, that didn't go according to plan. How about this?
Who's there?
So, that didn't go according to plan. How about this?
Who's there?
We met at the library. I'm behind the wall, in a secret passage. This place is a real maze. I thought I could find a way to you, but I opened something else instead.
Who's she? I've never heard of her before.
Just someone I had a slight disagreement with about how libraries work.
Oh, well, let's go and see where she takes us.
This place doesn't fill me with confidence.
Oh, how are we ever going to get through this darkness?
By moving forward. Let's go. That was an interesting change of pace.
I don't remember skeletons ever being that creepy. Please deliver to Margaret of Margaret's arcane merchandise.
Oh, Julius, he's so attached to his mother. Maybe Margaret would be better at saving the triplets if we never get out of here.
Interesting how there are explosive barrels stored down in this hole.
Interesting as in how we'll all blow up if we set them off at once.
What if we die like barbecued rats down here?
There are some interesting arrows up here.
Gentle heroes, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
Take your time.
Not like we're doing anything here that matters.